Hey there, welcome back or welcome. I am Aparna, your personal coach, helping you upskill yourself to lead the life you desire. Usually, I pick up topics that you guys have suggested and talk on it. But today, going forward, I'd like to do it a little differently. I want to basically read out the message that you have sent me verbatim. And of course, I will not use your name if you don't want me to. Do let me know. And address that concern of yours or the topic of yours. Let me know how you like this format and do mention your feedback in the comment section below. All right, so today I want to pick up a question that one of my friend Neha has asked me. And I'm going to read it, like I said, verbatim. So here goes. Hi Aparna, you're doing wonderful work with your videos. Keep it up. Thank you so much, Neha. Can you talk about how one can boost their self-esteem? I have been in this job for quite some time, but unable to progress further as planned. I wanted to do many things with my life, but feel trapped because I guess I have confidence issues. Or maybe it's some unknown fear. I'm not sure what my situation is. I just know that I'm not happy and want to feel confident in every area of my life. I want to feel good about myself. How do you stay motivated and confident all the time? Would love it if you could talk about it. First of all, Neha, thank you so very much for writing to me and giving me suggestions or an idea for the topic. And of course, coming out of your shell and asking me something that is about something that is bothering you. There are a lot of things that you're talking about in your message. But since you mentioned the word self-esteem, I'll stick to it. But before I begin, just a precursor to what self-esteem is all about. In psychological terms, self-esteem is a person's overall sense of self-worth and personal value. Simply put, it's how much you appreciate and like yourself. Have you heard of Maslow's hierarchy of needs? Well, Maslow has formulated 5 levels of human needs in form of a pyramid. The base of the pyramid is all our basic needs, such as food, clothing, shelter, need for social interaction, etc. The complex needs are all on the top of the pyramid. Why am I telling you this? It's because self-esteem is one of the top most complex needs and it has huge impact on our day-to-day lives. So when you have good self-esteem, you showcase a level of confidence. You have an ability to say no, you can express yourself better. You have positive outlook of life. And most importantly, all the negative experiences that you have does not impact your self-worth. The opposite happens when you have low self-esteem. And I think that is what you're trying to tell me, Neha. You've used words such as trapped, fear, and lack of confidence. So to address your question, how can you get out of this feeling? How can you boost your self-esteem? Well, the first thing that you can do, or first thing I have done, is to stop comparing with others, because that is the worst thing that you can do to yourself. You can look at someone successful and feel happy about it or sad about it, or even a little bit of jealousy is okay, because those are natural feelings. But thinking that they are doing much better than you and you are not good enough, you're not pretty enough or even successful enough is basically trashing every single hard work and achievement that you have had in your life. Straight down to drain. So stop comparing yourself with others, and that's the cardinal rule. I know sometimes it's very difficult to stop that feeling, to look at a person and say that, oh, why am I not like that? So if you are suffering, if you're unable to stop comparing yourself, then you can use a method called priming the brain. Now, I've created an entire video on this, so please check that out. It is flashing on the screen right now, and I will also link that video into the description box below. The second thing you can do is to feel gratitude. Every one of us have achievements in our lives, yes, big or small. We're all achievers. We have a lot to thank the universe for. So feeling grateful for all the blessings in your life can majorly boost your self-esteem. And here's how. When you're genuinely grateful about the things that you have in your life, your brain releases dopamine and serotonin. These happy hormones will calm your negative emotions. I know it's easier said than done. So if you want to feel gratitude and are unable to, you may check out the video that is flashing on the screen right now. The third thing that can boost your self-esteem is to be mindful. And I've created an entire series on this. When you're down in dumps, being aware of the negative thoughts can actually help you control it. So when you have this rush of negative feelings, or you're suddenly feeling very low and you're aware of it, then you can do something to kill that feeling. So typically, to kill that feeling, I read out affirmations or positive statements that can change that narrative for me, change story that's going on in my head. If the thought is intense, sometimes I meditate on it. Look at the thought pragmatically and say, how is this really helping me? Sometimes I also distract myself. I just go watch a movie with my son, or I listen to my favorite music. It always peps me up. Idea is to kill that feeling the moment the thought arises in your head. And when you do that, you get a sense of achievement, and that will ultimately boost your self-esteem. So that's what I do to keep myself motivated and confident all the time, Neha, to answer your question. Remember, no one can make you feel inferior without your permission. And this is a quote by Eleanor Roosevelt. So get into some self-love mode and see how your self-esteem will shoot through the roof. As customary, if you like this video, please hit a like button, share it with your friends, and of course, do subscribe if you haven't done it already. Thank you so very much for watching. I'll see you next week with another question, another concern, and another compelling topic. Until then, take good care of yourself. Bye.